A Topeka man was sentenced today for a 2020 stabbing in front of a Dillon's grocery store. 44-year-old Austin Langley was convicted of attempted murder and aggravated battery back in March. A judge today handed him a sentence of more than 55 years. Witnesses say they saw Langley stab 47-year-old Sean Douglas at a fireworks stand outside the Fairlawn Dillon's. Officers took him into custody a few blocks away.
We have more